Spanish squad was tipped as the one to watch for next year after some impressive displays of projectile vomiting. Italy's coach was sacked following a pitifully lightweight performance and reports of not a single incident of unprotected sex. I'm Brian Wilkinson.